difficult, you know, to tell this story the way you did?
So many stories, you know, so many stories that we didn't get to include in this. You know, cutting this film down to the roughly 90 minutes that it is was probably the biggest chore and task of all this. I mean, we worked, just editing-wise, we've been working on it for at least 2 years, cutting, and there's so many different versions, so much more that we didn't get to talk about. We shot interviews and talked with people all the way up to about the year 2010, and in the film we only get to about 99 or so. So there's a ton more content, tons of special features, lots more occasions and events like this that hopefully we'll all be able to come together and see just more and more of the story unfold.
So how did you decide what period you would start at and stop at? I mean, these guys are still relevant today, you know, but how did you decide that?
Well, we started really in the 90s, and really we all had to be educated about more of the 80s, especially going back before 1989 and the birth of KNON and Nippy Jones and Uche and Rock. Like, once we started getting back that far is when we were really interested in finding this story that we didn't even know about. So that became really important to us and took the priority over everything else, was making sure that these guys get their story told, you know, because there's going to be future and, you know, in 10 years, the 90s will be ancient history. So those guys will have a whole nother chance. But these guys from the 80s, like, we really needed to get that out there.
You know, one of the things that I like about the film was that, I mean, you included everybody, you know, I mean, you had black, white, Hispanic, everybody. And even though hip hop, I mean, obviously, you know, it comes from a black culture. Everybody loves it. Everybody loves it. And all the artists love the fact that everybody loves it. And so if everybody could kind of, you know, continue to get together and work on it and show that everybody loves it rather than tripping on the fact that, you know, that they think it's something that it's not, I think it would be a better thing. And you did an incredible job of showing how people can work together.
Excellent. Thank you. We had a white people program that we tried to do.
Yeah, I mean, but